first question is when did you meet and how did you meet?
Well, we met about a year.
I think probably 2 years ago.
Yes, but I was, before that, I was aware of PAT.
Yeah, you were aware.
Oh yeah, very much so, for a long time.
I'm aware from it for a long, long time.
And likewise, so you know, I knew we'd just never actually been together.
Uh-huh. The first thing was in Braden, it was close to Lorient.
Correct, I remember so.
And
so,
we jam.
Yes.
On Black Rose.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I think it was, I actually said to Sally, because I had listened to Pat's new album, and I said I would love to do something together again. We spoke and
we did definitely find a way to do it, and the first time is here.
Yeah.
And we really, really want to do another a real tour.
A real proper tour, yeah.
I think we will do a real proper tour, probably next year.
It will be next year, I would imagine.
Yeah, so definitely.
How did you choose the number you were playing together?
Because they are really difficult to play.
Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
So I think it would be fantastic, and I think we'd give fantastic value for money.
Yeah.